Hi, this is Kelly from Team Kool-Aid, and we're back with Mint Tea and Bloodstained, Ritual of the Night. And one distracting puppy. Hi, Trixie. No, Trixie. And let's check the map. Okay. I now know where I am going. Do I have any things to kill?
Got any targets? Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Oh, those things. Yes, you move really slow underwater. What's my shard? Shards. Amphibian speed, where'd it go? Might as well favor that. I'm not really going all that much faster. Lying shard. Wait, that's my familiar I'm trying to kick. Okay, map shows a chest over there. Let's go grab it before we go any further. Yeah, the underwater combat in this game is not great. Fortunately, there's not much of it. Get him, Bloodbringer. Ooh, you can strike them from behind even when they're closed. Useful to know. Yep, always kick a wall. Now let's kick that one too. Nope. need this again.
Exorcist, explain yourself.
I should have been there, but you broke your word as well when you laid that trap for me.
I wasn't about to allow the book to fall into your hands.
Why would I want it?
Revenge, perhaps? For your parents.
Someone has been putting ideas in your head.
Miriam.
Huh? No, wait! I would have preferred you not see that.
So the trap Alfred laid was for you?
Yes, and that's why I sent Zangetsu to deal with it. He has the power to stop Alfred from teleporting. I thought he might be able to contain Alfred while we dealt with our bigger problems here.
Bigger problems?
All that about your parents? Revenge?
I don't want you to get the wrong idea, so I suppose I had better tell you. My parents were exorcists, like me, but during the demon outpouring 10 years ago, they were killed in battle. So I have my reasons for hating demons, and that accursed book.
I'm so sorry. You must hate us all for it.
I let go of the hatred years ago. All that matters now is that I gain control of the Libelogaeth and prevent it from ever being used for evil again.
All right. I'll help you.
Thank you. I'll do all I can for you in return.
Oops, that is not Chaser Arrow. This is Chaser Arrow. Resist darkness. There we go. Teleport room. Ow. I'm really hating that dark elemental. Really getting tired of dark elementals already. Thank you, Bloodbringer. Ow. And is that a boss door? saved. Let's forget the dark elemental. You didn't think it was going to be a Symphony of the Night homage without a doppelganger boss, did you? I'm just going to spam Chaser R from over here, okay? Yikes! I gotta check out katanas. Are those really all playable techniques? Ow. There's a pizza when you need it. Fried fish will do. Out of mana. Hold RB for that? How annoying. Yeah, it doesn't duplicate aimed shards like it should. That might be really OP if it did. Oops, I want Reflector Ray. Oops. Not going to attack with that shard. Were all the dark elementals really necessary?
Oh.
Poor kitty. I should take an antidote. Oops. Wow, an actual dead end. There's that annoying thing again. I'm going to have to craft potions after this. And poisoned again. Nope, not a breakable ceiling. Yikes! And at last to the Inferno Cave, which was shown off in some of the launch trailers, which is a fairly late game area. Yikes. Yikes! Nah, I'm low on health. I really should not mess with lava. I should do this. What's my prize for killing those bunny girls?
Have you learned anything new? Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Good work. Here's your reward.
Kinda meh. Save and heal up. And see what crafting supplies I got.
What are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Not a lot. What cooking supplies have I got?
I'll go with this. Great. I'll go with this.
Can I craft any better weapons? He asked, expecting the answer, nah. Sword. Hmm. 64 attack power. How high can I get? 79, but it's a great sword. 69 for a spear.
I'll go with this.
What's my sword mastery chart at? Not great.
Promise you'll stop.
I have something new to offer you. What are you looking to
sell? Sell some shards.
Is this right? Thank you.
Not many I want to sell.
What are you looking to buy? What are you looking to sell?
Do I have excess crafting supplies to sell? Not really.
What are you looking to buy?
Ooh, that's expensive. But I kind of need it to level up sword mastery. Stock up on cooking ingredients. Whoa. What's she want? Something I don't have ingredients for.
Staying up late. So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this. Great. I'll go with this. I'll go with this. Great. 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 I'll go with this.
What shard do I have equipped anyway? Throwing axe. Can I enhance it?
Are you eating? So, what'll it be?
Nope, you're a Pelecus. Anything I want to dismantle? Not with my current lack of alkahest. Gold's kind of hard to find. I may take that one apart.
Come back any.
I have something new. What are you looking to buy?
See, which one was alkahest in? Nope, not this one. There.
Is the thank you? Thank you.
Staying up late. So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this.
I know where to get sword fragments and holy waters I can just buy. Attack power is not great though, but it's holy element. That was going to be impossible to craft. What drops grotesque shell? Mimics. Let's save. And then start heading back. There. Yeah, not exactly a nearby save point. How good is that whip I just got? Yeah. Stop that! We're getting towards 30 minutes here, so thank you for watching. This is Kelly from Team Kool-Aid, signing off. See you next week, unless we hit another disaster.